short.
Chief, I already talked to dispatch. They're yelling for C spines and everything else. We don't have another shit in our bag.
The niece and the nephew, the kids, the little kids, as well, off to the side.
Off
just because they know they're dealing with, but they just don't want to see it.
Okay.
Right. We got the car coming. We're going to patient transfer right over here.
No.
I don't want her around.
You was maintenance. You are? Great, you look like you're getting arrested. I don't know. They just gave it to me. I put my pocket just to cover the thing like it was
There was something like this big that came off. I have no one knows. That's the thing. I checked everything we could. I walked the whole thing. I couldn't find anything. So that's what I mean. We all saw it fly off.
The
top of one of those things and shot downwards. Like I said, I'm a deputy for the Lorain County Sheriff's Office, so I ran to her, and everybody's flagging down. It had been like this big. We don't know what it was, and there was a ton of people around her, so I don't know if somebody picked something up.
Right. Well, what's your name?